You know, we have a lot of great talent in the world.
Yeah.
And it's so nice to be able to hear it when people can, you know, really express themselves and do what she just did.
She's the best.
All right, we're going to do a song I had great honor in working with Ms. Phyllis Hyman. We both need each other. Remember that song?
Yeah.
I'm do on my starship album?
Yeah.
You remember your starship?
Yeah.
Okay. We both need each other. It was a top 10 hit. I wrote We Both Need Each Other. And Can't We Fall in Love Again?
Yeah.
There's a lot of songs we're going to do, so.
In the nighttime.
In the nighttime. Valentine love. We're going to do that. You Are My Starship. We're going to do that. I'm still trying to sell and let people know. You know, they didn't know. They said, that's you singing on You Are My Starship? I said, I wrote it too. They said, I thought it was somebody else singing. No, I'm singing the damn song. And I wrote the song. And produced the song. I'm not bragging. I just waited 60 years to tell somebody. Better late than never, you know. But anyway, we'd like to do something else for you. Off of that. Off of the You Are My Starship. I'd like to thank Mr. Norman Connors, too.
Yeah.
You know, he heard my voice, and he says, who's going to sing this song? And I said, I don't know, because I don't sing. You know, so he, after we did the song, you know, Reggie, you remember Reggie Lucas?
Yeah.
He discovered Madonna.
Yeah.
And he did, what's that first album? Borderline.
Yeah.
He produced her first album, Borderline, and then he wrote Juicy Fruit with M. Tume. Remember Juicy Fruit? And then he wrote Stephanie Mills' You Know How to Love Me for Phyllis Hyman. And What You Gonna Do? What You Gonna Do for Stephanie Mills? These were my bandmates with Miles Davis. These guys wrote these songs. Discovered Madonna and all of that, and we were all in the same band.
Legendary.
I just wanted to mention that because Reggie Lucas just passed 3 weeks ago.
Oh.
So he's gone. But his music is still here.
Yeah.
Now he discovered Madonna, I'm telling you. She slept in his studio on the floor.
I don't know about that.
But, you know, I'm from working with Miles Davis for the album, so. We say whatever the hell we want to say. You know, at any time. You know, I learned from the best.
That's right.
You know, don't mince your words. You know, but I got to do it sometimes because some people are crazy. Some people are just crazy. Anyway, we're going to do this. Stomp, put your hands together. Here we go.
All right.
Right here. Hesitation.
Sit by me, right?